they're onto me, dude. Those guys are sharp as nails. They're onto me, dude. Those guys are sharp as nails up there. You can't put anything past them. Oh my god, dude, I'm freaking out. I am so stressed out. I feel like I'm having a panic attack.
You want to talk about stress? But then stress? Okay? I stumbled onto a major company conspiracy hack. How about that for stress?
What the hell are you talking about?
This company is being bled like a stuffed Big Mac, and I got a paper trail to prove it. Check this out. Take a look at this!
Jesus Christ!
That right there is the mail. Now let's talk about the mail. Can we talk about the mail, please, Malcolm? I'm dying to talk about the mail for you all day, okay? Pepe Silvia, this name keeps coming up over and over again. Every day, Pepe's mail getting sent back to me. Pepe Silvia, Pepe Silvia. I look at the mail. What's this whole box? It's Pepe Silvia! So I say to myself, I gotta clear this guy. I gotta go up to his office. I gotta put his mail in the guy's goddamn hands. Otherwise, he's gonna forget it. He's gonna keep coming back at me. So I jumped to Pepe's office, and what do I find out? What do I find out? There is no Pepe Silvia. The man does not exist, okay? So I decided, oh, shit, buddy, I gotta dig a little deeper. There's no Pepe Silvia. You gotta be kidding me. I got boxes full of Pepe. All right, so I start marching my way down to Carol and HR, and I knock on her door, and I say, in this building have been made up. This office is a goddamn ghost town.
Okay, Charlie, I'm gonna have to stop you right there. Not only do all of these people exist, but they've been asking for their mail on a daily basis. It's all they're talking about up there. Jesus Christ, we're gonna lose our jobs.
Well, calm down, because here's one thing that's not gonna happen.
What?
We're not gonna get fired.
We're not.
Because we've already been fired.